Welcome to Best of Best Model Channel. Please subscribe, like and share my channel. Bob Models Channel will brings you to your attention the hottest, curvy, plus sized models from all over the world. Enjoy. She is one of the aspiring models, singers, actresses and Instagram star from Miami who rose to fame after starring in music videos. She is also well known for the Young Money music label where she is signed. She previously worked as a backup vocalist on songs produced by Lil Wayne. Who is she? The gorgeous and hot model is Acevedo. Stay tuned. I will tell you everything about the hottest and gorgeous model, amazing personality and Instagram star. Before that, let me remind you to not forget to subscribe, like and share my channel to be part of my family. Acevedo is one of the leading model and singer actress from Miami, United States of America. She has acquired fame from her modeling, photographic and music videos. Stephanie Acevedo is popularly best known for Young Money music label where she is signed. In fact, she has worked as a backup vocalist on various songs produced by Lil Wayne. Acevedo was born on the 11th of October 1990 in Miami, Florida, USA. She has Cuban and Puerto Rican heritage, but was born and raised in Florida. Here, her father was popular for being a notorious drug smuggler. In her youth, Acevedo's mother, Gloria, wanted to become a singer. Although she did not make it, her daughter Acevedo is fulfilling her dreams. Acevedo's dream was to get signed by Young Money label, which is owned by Lil Wayne. She worked hard to become a singer by releasing several cover songs of other musicians. It was in 2015 when her dream was fulfilled after being signed by Lil Wayne's label. Afterward, she released a cover video of Leona Lewis named Bleeding Love. Besides featuring as a backup singer on Lil Wayne's song Crystal Ball, she has also released her solo video named Acer King. Before signing with Young Money label, Acevedo had graduated from Miami-Dade College's medical program. However, she did not major in the medical career, but instead became a ring girl in mod promotions and a glamour model. There is no extensive information regarding her parents and family life. However, Acevedo spends her life mostly in Miami, Florida alongside her parents. Acevedo started her career as a model before moving to the singing career. In 2011, she featured in a couple of short movies. The Bleeding Love cover song she did have gained more than 750,000 views on YouTube today. Besides this, she has also worked as a model for various modeling agents in Miami. Acevedo and Catherine Flores Tattoo Baby have been best friends for a couple of years and understand one another best as daughters of drug lords. Body measurements. Acevedo is certainly one of the hottest models. She has an hourglass-shaped body and amazing curves that make her one of the hottest models in the American modeling business. Acevedo measures 5 feet and 6 inches with a standard body weight. She possesses a tanned skin complexion accompanied at its best by dark brown eyes and black hair. Additionally, her shoe size is 8.5 US. The famous girl from Miami can be seen on her official Instagram profile Steph's Music and Steph's Music on her Twitter handle. Acevedo's Instagram profile has whooping 523k followers alongside her Twitter channel with 12.3 million followers. In addition, her Facebook official page has attracted more than 110k followers. Personal life. When it comes to Acevedo's personal life, there's little information regarding her relationships and affairs. She has not revealed anything regarding dating anybody or having any form of relations. Probably, she might be searching for a decent individual that meets her requirements. As of now, her marital status is single. Lastly, her full names are Acevedo Cruz. Her zodiac sign is the Libra. A few months ago, she was contracted by Championship Fighting Alliance to work as their ring girl. Since Stephanie keeps most of her private life private, we cannot confirm her actual net worth, but we know she is wealthy from the contracts won. Net worth. Acevedo has an estimated net worth of $550k as of 2021. This includes her assets, money, and income. Her primary source of income is her career as an actress and singer. Through her various sources of income, Acevedo has been able to accumulate a good fortune, but prefers to lead a modest lifestyle. So far, that's all we gathered about Acevedo's life, personal information, and her career. If you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, and share with your friends, so I can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button, and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out my other videos as well. Thank you for watching. I hope you are enjoying my uploading videos and their bio. Please stay tuned to get more information about the best of best models in the world. I will get back to you soon with another video.